Hello, my name is Daniel Spree. I'm 27 years old from Beaverton, Oregon, and I'm a serial killer. I'm responsible for 8 murders with my 9th coming up. Fingers crossed. I'm a huge environmentalist. I really believe in keeping the forests here and all their beauty in isolation, places where man never goes to look. And I agreed to do this documentary in order to document my life and figure out when I lost my motive. I used to have these weird little rules that were self-made, I suppose. Like, I can only kill a girl with matching bra and panties. That eliminates your average girl right there. Almost twice as many serial killers are born in November. I'm a summer month, June 30th to be exact. It's my favorite season. But then I met this one right here, and it changed everything.
Hello, my name is Barb, and I guess you could say I'm also a serial killer. But as a female serial killer, you have to work twice as hard to get the notoriety of a man. But if you stay positive, it really helps.
So how did you two meet?
I had broken into her house with the thought of killing her. She just reminded me so much of my mother at the local grocery store, you know, with her indecision. And when I got hungry waiting for her, I decided to make myself a sandwich.
I had just gotten home, and I heard a noise, and being a serial killer, every noise I hear when I'm home alone, I think is another serial killer coming to get me. Serial anxiety, they call that. I crept in, and what did I say?
Hello? She said hello, just like that.
Yep. And he said, I'm making a sandwich, so I went in and he gave me half the sandwich and it was so bad.
So bad.
And he went to stab me in the throat, but he missed and he got the camera operator behind me and there was blood everywhere. So we had to kill that whole documentary crew.
And she looked at me and said, you know, this is gonna take 2 coats of paint to cover up all the blood. And it was love.
Yeah, I always say, a friend helps you. A best friend helps you move the body. And a boyfriend.
I'm sorry. What did you say about the documentary crew that you killed?
You're a funny guy. I'll kill you last.
Have a killer day.